हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम राजेश्वर, योर ज्योग्राफी टीचर। वी वर ऑन द टॉपिक एलिमेंट ऑफ द मैप। देर आर फाइव बेसिक एलिमेंट इन ए मैप। अर्लियर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द टाइटल, नॉर्थ लाइन एंड स्केल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द लीजेंड्स और ग्रिड सिस्टम। लीजेंड्स आर द इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ ए मैप। दे एक्सप्लेन द मैप विद द हेल्प ऑफ कलर, साइंस एंड सिम्बल्स। दे आर ऑल्सो नोन एज द कन्वेंशनल साइंस एंड सिम्बल्स बिकॉज they have been determined by the conventions. These symbols have been agreed upon and accepted internationally. Therefore, we call them conventional signs and symbols. A variety of colorful signs and symbols used to show natural and man-made features on the map. These signs and symbols give more information and are simple to draw and understand. First of all, we will discuss about the colors. Colors play important role. They make the map attractive and easy to understand and interpret. There are different colors are there, like blue. Blue color represent the water bodies such as the ocean, seas, bays, gulfs, lakes, rivers, streams. Then brown color. Brown color represents the hills, mountain, plateaus. Green represents the grassland and the lowlands. Yellow represents the hot desert. White represents the cold desert, snow-covered regions. Red represents the man-made things. After that, some of the signs and symbols are there. You can see these signs and symbols on page number 20 in your book, like they are given here. The here are red color symbols are there. Red color is used and a square is also there. When these red color squares are there in a cluster or in a group, they will represent a settlement. It can be a village, it can be a city. If you will see a cross like that, then it will represent an inhabited area. Or if you will see this type of symbol, it will represent a fort. These are given on page number 20 in your book, and you will draw all these symbols in your fair notebook. After that, our next topic is grid system. Grid system is a network of latitude and longitude drawn on a map or a globe. When they are drawn together, we call them grid system. Latitude. Latitudes are the horizontal line, those who run east to west on a globe or a map. Latitudes are important. 0° latitude is the largest latitude. It divides the earth into two equal halves. That is known as the great circle. Longitudes are the vertical north-south line that run from pole to pole, means from north pole to south pole. All longitudes are semicircles of the same length. 0° longitude is also known as the prime meridian. They provide us lot of information regarding a area. Importance of this grid system. This grid system play important role because they provide us lot of information regarding the weather and climate of an area. Together they provide us the accurate location of a particular place regarding the area. And also different type of heat zones are also there. When you will see it from page number 22 in your book, like this is the equator, Tropic of Cancer, Arctic Circle, North Pole. This circle is representing the earth and different earth zone of the earth. Where the maximum heat and sunlight is there, this area is known as the torrid zone. After that, between North Pole and equator, the area is there from 23.5 degrees north and south to 66.5 degrees north and south, temperate zone, and beyond it 66.5 to pole, both the side of the equator, is known as the frigid zone. This is for today. थैंक यू वेरी मच।